Well, my name is Kristin Aitchison, and I am the Director of Creative Ventures.
I'm Phil Rose, and I'm the Director of Spiritual Life at Episcopal Homes.
I'm Cheryl Halsey. I'm Kristin's mother.
I've seen my mom more in the past year and a half that she's been here than I have since high school to this moment, because I do get to check in on her every day.
I was able to have my mom here for almost 3 years. I was able to visit my mom every day. She was effusive and shared a lot of love, and it was just great to be around that.
Well, I've enjoyed it here because the people are so friendly. I have no complaints. I like it here.
To be able to have a family member here, it's just like a constant daily reminder. Doing the best because mom is around.
I know she's here for me if I need her.
I think it makes the work really personal. We want everyone to be treated the way our mothers would be treated.